Let's see how the stock market finished up today. Local market opened lower this morning, pushed down by energy stocks, the banks and tech companies. Utilities were the bright spot on the market, but the ASX 200 finished down 0.4%. Apart from Elders, Boral was another big performer today, lifting after the building materials maker upgraded its full-year profit guidance. Boral expects underlying earnings to be between $300 and $330 million now. That's up from its previous estimate of $270 to $300 million. So its shares up 5%. Insurance broker AUB Group was up too, and the gas and electricity retailer Origin Energy. Remember, major shareholder Australian Super believes Origin Energy is undervalued, and today it rejected an unsolicited takeover offer from the Brookfield Consortium. Losing value included telco TPG, which plunged after suitor Vocus abandoned its bid to acquire TPG's internet assets. Share trading platform Iress was down too, and Domino's Pizza.